all will be fine, safe and healthy at your home, and I hope you all will be enjoying your online classes. So let's start our today's session. In our today's session, we will discuss few things about the resistivity, and we will find out, suppose you are having the resistivity value of different metals, and so which will act as a good conductor or bad conductor. So you see here, resistivity I have taught you in the previous session already, and its unit it is to be of ohm meter or the ohm centimeter. So that resistivity of some common substances, first of all I have written, and they all are having their unit is ohm meter. So aluminium, that has the value 2.68 × 10⁻⁸ ohm meter. Copper 1.62 × 10⁻⁸. W actually this is the symbol of tungsten. Here I am reminding, this is tungsten. 5.2 × 10⁻⁸. Mercury, this is 94 × 10⁻⁸. And silver, this is 1.6 × 10⁻⁸ ohm meter. Let's talk about alloy. So first alloy I have written constantan. This is the composition of, its composition is copper and nickel. Its resistivity is 49 × 10⁻⁶. Manganese, this is the composition copper, manganese and nickel. This is 44 × 10⁻⁶. Next it is to be of nichrome wire. This is the composition of nickel and chromium, and its resistivity 100 × 10⁻⁶. Let's talk about some insulators. Insulators, their resistivity value, that diamond is a bad conductor, that we know that. So its resistivity value 10⁻¹² × 10⁻¹³. Glass 10⁻¹⁴. Paper 10⁻¹². So you can observe here one thing. Here I am telling, there in that term resistivity value is going to be greater. So the substances, those are having high resistivity, their conductivity will be the lower one. So here we are getting a relation. The resistivity that shows a inverse relation with the conductivity, that we have to understand. So those will be having high resistivity, their conductivity will be the lesser one. You can see here, that value in the negative, that is a greater one. So that means these metals will be the, they can be of conductor because their resistivity value will be the lower. Okay, now in that case, that you can see -6, so that means their resistivity value will be the higher one from that. -8 is a smaller digit, -6 will be the bigger digit. So that in that case, so their conductivity will be the lesser one in that cases. But here the resistivity value will be the higher one, the positive, that is going to be. So that means that value will be, so they will have, or they can act as insulator. So let's talk about the one question that has been given. So maybe that can be asked during examination. Electrical resistivity of some substances at 20 degree Celsius. Here I just want to tell, these values are to be considered as 20 degree Celsius also. Okay. So now, resistivity of silver, this is given 1.6 × 10⁻⁸ ohm meter. Copper 1.62. Tungsten, again telling, W is the symbol of tungsten. 5.20 × 10⁻⁸. Iron 10 × 10⁻⁸. And mercury, that is given 94 × 10⁻⁸ ohm meter. Nichrome, that is given 100 × 10⁻⁸. This is ohm meter. Okay. Now, which is the best conductor and why out of copper and silver? So you see here, copper, this is value 1.62 × 10⁻⁸. If we talk about silver, this is 1.6 × 10⁻⁸. So which is having the lesser value here? Silver. Okay. So silver will be the best conductor if we will compare copper and silver. So here, because of low resistivity, Ag will best conductor. Okay, and everybody knows that silver is the best conductor of electricity. This everybody knows that. Okay, and the relation, higher the resistivity, lower the conductivity, lower the resistivity and higher will be the conductivity. Now see here, which material would you advise to be used in electrical heating devices? So most probably in electrical heating devices, what happens, whenever their resistivity will be the higher one, then in that case what will happen, they will not burn at high temperature. So nichrome wire, here I am telling the wire of nichrome, nichrome that is a very good because it is having high resistivity. Whenever any substance that will have high resistivity, so that means which does not burn, does not, or you can write here, do not burn at high temperature. Okay, so this is the main reason electrical heating devices, whenever the question comes, nichrome wire it is to be used specifically because its resistivity is the higher one that you can see here, and there that will not burn even at the high temperature. Suppose electric heater we are talking, so wire which will be used, that is made up of nichrome, and nichrome it is not a pure metal, it is the alloy, and the composition it is written here nickel plus chromium. Whenever the nickel and chromium these are to be mixed together, they form a nichrome wire. Okay, so I think you all have got it, how the questions you will solve whenever these are to be related with resistivity and the conductivity. Okay, that's all for today's session.